Hello, YouTubers. Sign 543 in the house. Anyway, so everyone right now is really excited at work because apparently they're opening up some kind of an Apple store across the way. And I'm all, what's so great about that? A whole store just for apples? Sounds like a good way to go out of business if you ask me. I was like, hey guys, guess what? They've invented these brand new things. They're called grocery stores. Maybe you've heard of them? They just said I was stupid. Whatever. But I do get so tired of annoying people, don't you? Like that stupid guy who came through my line who got so mad because I asked for his ID when he was trying to buy beer. Hello, I don't know you. It's the law, dummy. I have to check your ID. I don't want to lose my job or go to jail. Okay, turns out he was 84 just like he said. But you can never tell these days, am I right? Sure, I should have known by that big walker in the hearing aid, but I didn't know. Which is why, of course, I ran around the counter and gave him a huge atomic wedgie. Sure surprised him. Surprised me too when that big diaper came out of the back of his pants. But you never know what kids are gonna be wearing these days, right? Like just the other day when I saw this kid wearing a stethoscope on his head. It's true. They were stuck right in his ears. Okay, it was my family doctor, but he does look really young. Which is why, of course, I grabbed the working end of that thing and said, can you hear me now? He thought that was hilarious. No, he didn't. And that's actually why he was especially rough later with that prostate exam. I swear he was using a battering ram. It's true. No, I'm kidding. He didn't give me a prostate exam, even after I asked him and offered to pay money. He just said to get dressed and get the hell off his lap. I don't know, I just feel close to him. Feel I can tell him anything. He just said, I don't care if you enjoy being spanked as a child. Get the hell out of here. Scoot! So I did. Annoying people, though. Like at the drive-thru. Don't you hate it when you know exactly what you want to order, and this big stupid head through the speaker says, hello, would you like to try our new chicken taco salsa slap black bean tofu wrap? So I'm all, no, you undereducated, underachieving, blathering fast food fat ass. I would not like to try that. Would you like to try an extra helping of my foot in your ass with a double supersized side of whoop ass? No, I didn't think so. Taught her a lesson, I can tell you that. No, actually it didn't, and I forgot that my mom was the new drive-thru person. Is this your mother? I don't think so.